is Upper Kananaskis Lake. We're gonna begin our trek northward on the Great Divide. From here, day one, video journal. Got a nice little base camp set up here at Astor Lake, which is gonna be perfect for tomorrow morning when we get up and we're gonna head up and kind of cross over and under that peak, and then eventually up onto the ridge.
Lying, stealing sheep, and beg you from my knees.
And the ridge just keeps going in spectacular fashion. More than worth the hardship to get up here. There's Joe way out there. There he is.
Have a very large moose. He's just wandered into camp.
Yeah.
And just a friendly reminder that humans are not at the top of the food chain. Heading up the Bryant Creek Trail here. And overall, we had a good day. We headed down from Palliser Pass, although we got lost in the meadow and did our best to follow it. And then eventually found the trail by Gerwood Camp and then continued all the way down. And now we're heading up tonight's camp at Big Springs.
Changing the weather.
Today we hiked from Sunshine to Ball Pass, about 14 miles, over Healy and Whistling Passes. The views and the meadows and the lakes all made it a terrific day. Tomorrow it is off to the highly acclaimed Rockwall Trail. And it's August 25th. We got a little surprise last night. What do you think of the snow, Joe?
Christmas came early, Dad. Christmas came early. I'm pretty amazed. I've never seen this before, but it's really beautiful, so they can't pick each other out.
Along Tumbling Pass. It's quite a sight up here. The rock wall stretching out on all sides. That's the Tumbling Glacier.